The time when Shaquille O'Neal and Hakeem Olajuwon almost played 1-on-1 for $1 million. So after the Orlando Magic lost to the Houston Rockets in the 1995 NBA Finals, Shaq had to prove to the world that he can beat Hakeem in a 1-on-1 setting. Both players agreed to this event, and it was even going to be sponsored by Taco Bell. But things took a turn when this event had to be canceled due to Hakeem suffering back injuries. Who do y'all think would have won this matchup?